Hey everyone, this is a science experiment. For today's experiment, we are taking two oranges and one container of water. Oranges naturally float in water, but we are going to make them sink. Are you ready to see how? So let's get started. To begin the experiment, we are taking a jug with filling water and two oranges. For the first orange, we are going to remove the peel. Once the peel is removed, we are going to put the orange into the jug. As you can see, the orange is sink. Now we are going to take second orange and we are carefully to put into the jug. As you can, the orange is float. Other, now you may be thinking why it is so. The peel of an orange, the cover has lot of tiny air pockets, you can easily see them. Air pockets though increase some weight but also decrease effective density, and we all know things with less density float. Removing the peel resulted in removal of air pockets. Like the peel of an orange, life jackets have air pockets which do not let us to sink.
Like this experiment, please like our video and subscribe our channel. Bye bye. Thank you.